I think I've seen a thousand times or more of a fishing boat with a house in tow and three children on the shore. You ask me why I look so long at such a sample scene. Why there's a tear that blinds my eye. What does this picture mean? That big two-story house belongs on another piece of ground, on an island out beyond that fog, where now there's not a sound. There's a graveyard there, and the old church spire still looks out o'er the bay. But Mother Nature's busy there since we all moved away. All of us were born upstairs in that room just down the hall. We learned to count the 13 stairs when we were only small. And Grandpa knew each board by heart, its laughter, sigh, or moan. When Amber's sun danced across the floor and the creak of frost and storm. It's only just a black and white of a mossy outboard day. A gentle lop breaks on the beach, a foot or two away from three small children standing there and looking out to sea. At Dad's old boat with our house in tow, and that little boy, that's me. Seeing our old house float on the tide, it seems so out of place. Perhaps you sense the way we feel, though you can't see our face. My sister stands in silent thought, and black-haired Mary too. We wish we could go home again, but we know it is no use. That room you see there on the right, that's where I used to sleep and listen to the gentle breeze sigh in the apple trees. I wonder what I'll see when I look from my room again. I know I'll see the hills of home forever in my dreams. It's only just a black and white of a mossy outboard day. A gentle lop breaks on the beach, a foot or two away from three small children standing there and looking out to sea. At Dad's old boat with our house in tow, and that little boy, that's me. It's only just a black and white of a mossy outboard day. Of any house in any cove on any outboard bay. Three little ones that can't make sense of why it has to be. My father's boat with our house in tow, and that little boy, that's me. A fishing boat with a house in tow, and that little boy, that's me.